And I am Trey. Today is Friday, October 20th, and it is A-Day.
For lunch today, our wonderful kitchen staff will be serving cheeseburgers, sweet potato fries, and fruit.
We would like to wish Phoenix Crisp a happy birthday today. Crisp.
Savannah, Jennings, and Aria Spence will be celebrating their birthday tomorrow.
We would also like to wish a early happy birthday to Cesar Gonzalez. Gonzalia, Aiden Manson, and Isaiah Jennings, and Micah Jennings, and they will celebrate on Sunday.
On this day in 1803, the U.S. Senate finally approved the purchase of Louisiana, even though many Native Americans lived on this huge piece of land. It was about the one-third of the current United States. We purchased from France. The final cost was $27.3 million.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, what do you call a happy cowboy?
A Jolly Rancher.
Wait, huh? President George W. Bush once said the best use of American strength is to advance freedom. Don't forget to do the right thing even when no one is watching. This is Trey.
This is Valentine. Signing off from Eastwood, where we are maximizing every student's true potential.
I wanted to read that.
Quote of the day. Early to bed, early to rise, makes a man old, wealthy, and wise. God did. Life is Roblox.
This is who I'm doing it with?
That's so mean.
Don't take it the wrong way.
Can I see it?
It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? Hello, Friday.